Hi, this is Hadas from I Can Canva, and in this tutorial I'd like to show you one of Canva's newest features, which is the Quick Create. What does it do? Well, you design one design only and it creates up to 8 different versions of that design. Let's hop in and see exactly how that works. So all I have to do is click on this social media button, and then you see it right here at the beginning, the Quick Create. Let's click on that. And here we go. So let's say I'm creating this one design, but I would like to have it in numerous designs for different platforms. So as you can see, Canva offers me at the moment 8 possibilities. I can do an Instagram post, a story, Facebook post, Facebook cover, Twitter post, Pinterest, email header, and a LinkedIn post. So let's say for this example, I'm just going to use the Instagram post. I also need a story and a Facebook post. Okay, let's do this with 3 only. I am just going to click on continue. And now I get the option to add some text. So in this first box, I can type in my main title, and then I get another option to enter my second text box. So let's do this, and I'm just going to click on continue. Now you can see that you have different templates. You can scroll down and see them all, but hold on, let's scroll back up because I want to show you the whole process from A to Z. So let's click on continue. Now I am demonstrating this from my free account. So my possibilities here are to upload or reuse an image that I already have. So let's say I'm going to click on my photo. And it automatically replaces the photo that was there before. Now, as you can see, you can upgrade to a pro account, and then you can use your logo and your brand kit. If you'd like to upgrade to Canva Pro, I'm happy to offer you 45 days for free to try out Canva Pro, no strings attached. You'll find the link in the comments below. So I'm not going to click on that at the moment, and let's click on continue. Here I can choose the category, the style of my design, whether it's organic. See, once I click on that, it gets this purple frame, or maybe I would like a simple design, or a fun design, a geometric. You have a lot of options here, elegant, modern. Pick your style, choose whatever you like. Let's say I'm going to pick this one. I really like it, and click on continue. Now I can pick my colors. As you can see, I have the original palette. I have more color palettes that I can choose. Once I click on one, I can shuffle it and then see different combinations of the same color palette. If you do have Canva Pro already, then you will be able to use your color palette that you designated in the brand kit. I can also click on this font tab and then pick my fonts, whether it's my brand kit's fonts or any font that Canva offers me. What I really like about this is that Canva offers me font combinations, so I just don't need to work so hard. I really like it when Canva makes complex things so simple. So let's go with this one. I'm just going to click on finish, and there it is, my designs are ready. So let's see what we have here. I can upgrade, and I can download this, and I can see my collection in the editor. So let's click on that and check out our designs. So here's my Facebook post. I really like it. I can make a few adjustments if I'm not absolutely happy with everything. So I'm just going to change this text box. Let's take a look at the story. This looks fine. I'm just going to move my photo a little bit to the left, and let's check out the Instagram post. Okay, this looks great. Great work, Canva. Now let's hop into my pro account and I'll show you how it works with your brand kits. So I've just typed in everything all over again. And as you can see while I'm scrolling down, I think there are a few more options here when it comes to templates. Let's pick our image and logo. So as you can see, I have my brand kit here. So I can click on my logo and it automatically adds my logo. You can see this is not a photo, this is not an element. Canva knows that this is a logo, therefore it is automatically placed in a location that is suitable for a logo. So I'm just going to click on continue. I'm going to pick one of the templates, let's say this one. And here you can see my brand kit color palette. So I have my I Can Canva color palette, my neon color palette, and more color palettes. And my fonts, there's my main font. Or still, I can choose any other font combination. Canva makes life Super easy. See you next time. Bye-bye.